Obama says the rich don't pay their fair share. At $25,000, 20% income tax, you're paying $5,000. At $100,000, 30%, you're paying $30,000. Don't pay their fair share? I wish No Child Left Behind was available when you were going to school.